Thank you.
You want to buy some death sticks?
You don't want to sell me death sticks.
I don't want to sell you death sticks.
You want to go home and rethink your life.
I want to go home and rethink my life.
Hey everyone, it's Cody, and it's a special episode of Cocktails with Cody, and special because it's Star Wars Day, and we're going to celebrate by making a delicious drink I'm calling Tatooine Sunset. So when I was looking online trying to find that perfect Star Wars themed cocktail, I immediately thought about Disneyland's Galaxy's Edge. Now when I was there, they had a lot of delicious cocktails, but they require some specialty ingredients that I just don't have. I did remember I had this new gin, this Empress 1908 gin. So I remembered on their website they had a cocktail called the Royal Hawaiian. I could take that recipe, tweak it a bit, and create a Tatooine Sunset. So we're gonna start by adding in the grenadine. Now we have this glass, crushed ice. We're gonna use the grenadine kind of as the sands of Tatooine. Go ahead and let that settle, put that aside. We have our shaker full of ice where we're gonna go ahead and put 1 ounce of some pineapple juice, 1 ounce of the orange juice. Now that Royal Hawaiian cocktail that I was talking about used lemon juice, but I found that the orange juice kind of makes like a nice little sunset feel. And then we have the 1/2 ounce of that almond syrup. And that just gives like a nice little nutty flavor to the fruit, and it's really nice. So we're gonna shake it up a bit, we're gonna chill it down. You get kind of a good workout if you do this as many times as I've done this. So I think it's good. So we'll go ahead and pour that out. We don't want to disturb that grenadine at the bottom too much, but we do want it to mix a little bit because it is, of course, a sunset. So we'll just pour that in. Mm, this is looking so good. So now is the exciting part. We're gonna go ahead and add this gin. Now I've talked about this earlier, and it's this beautiful like purplish blue color, and it gets that from the butterfly pea blossoms that is infused into that gin, and it makes a beautiful sky color. So let's go ahead and pour that in, and it's gonna make, oh, that is so beautiful. So you can see it's kind of floated there on top. And then we have our, don't forget it, the two suns of Tatooine. They're right on top. And a beautiful Tatooine sunset. Be sure and get that Instagram photo now though, because we're about to mix it up. You wanna get all those flavors nice and mixed up. So we're gonna go ahead and just do that now. Ugh. This is like a lot of drinks that I've had at Disneyland. They make them really pretty. And then you mix it up and it changes colors. So you get like 2 drinks in 1. Let's go ahead and have a taste. Mmm. I love the flavor of this. You're getting a lot of the tropical flavors. It's just a, like a really delicious Hawaiian tropical drink. But here's the deal, it's not too sweet. So I mean, a lot of people think tropical drinks, it's too sweet for me. This one is not. Oh, I love it so much. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And until next time, may the Fourth be with you.